What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So we're going to continue on where we left off. So I died a bit of ridiculous death, but I didn't realize in that room where you talked to Samuel was on the comms that there's actually a save room in there. So I saved, I ran away here, and I ended up getting back to here, and I've just saved here again. So we're going to resume now. We're on our way back to the trams to get to the medical station. I don't know if these guys are going to want a cheeky fight. Oh, they're red. So. Where is the big girl? Stunned him. I'm going to catch you. By the way, when I ran the second time, I managed to kill the one that was coming out of the elevator and not miss most bullets. Well, it's not like I missed, but I actually managed to kill him. And I went to the elevator immediately and called the button. Yeah, stun them and then you can attack them. Storm. I managed to save more bullets when I killed that one as well, but obviously I had to use a bullet there just to stun him. Hit him with the good old 1-2. Fuck you. Just gotta get across the room now. On low health as well. Yeah, that android scared the crap out of me. Didn't realize there was one there.
support services and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
I'm hiding.
Serving Seeksim Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sevastopol Transit.
I believe this one actually goes to the medical. Engineering. Let's go to this one. Let's hope that one was the right one. Let's hope this is the right place, because if not, I have to get back on the other one to go on. But I'm hoping it's the right way. I think, yeah, we have to take two, don't we? Must be the place. I think it said medical tower. The lady on the microphone there. It's obviously an AI, but you know what I mean. That's what it said. That's what they. This is the right way. It is the right way. Incoming. Yes.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeksim Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley? she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Stay with me, Taylor.
Twat. I had to, alright? It was a good meme, alright? Medical bay. Here's this way.
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
This next section of the game, by the way, could fuck off forever. To an extent. This episode's been mostly me travelling on a tram or elevators. Yeah. It's alright though, because probably this video and the next video, for the what's left of this video and then all of next video, I'll be in the medical bay. Which is so much fun. I'm probably going into part 4 as well. I'll be still in the medical area because this area can be quite lengthy, but is also annoying because of a reason in a moment. Flashlight of doom. Before I speak to the doctor, I need to do a cheeky save.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Sure you don't want to tell me about anything else, asshole?
Together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The for our more unstable patients. Those who have trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. That's right. Along that corridor. Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility.
I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Sorry, I'm just writing that down just in case I forget. I think it's the same code each time, but just in case. Flashbang up in there. Sorry about not talking, guys, but I'm trying to listen. Shit. Holy shit. Alright, I will end this video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.